Cześć, wejdźcie, ja jestem Staraksi i rozpoczynamy kolejny odcinek z The Walking Dead sezonu pierwszego. Trochę czasu minęło, odkąd ostatnio nagrywałem The Walking Dead, no ale teraz powracam do tej gry. No i to, rozpoczynamy drugi epizod. Ostatnio skończyliśmy pierwszy epizod, teraz czas na epizod numer 2, czyli spragnień i pomocy. No, tutaj się trochę będzie działo, ponieważ jest to epizod wyjątkowo taki poważny. No ale dobra, zaczynamy. No, chwilę trzeba poczekać, aż się gra wsta.
I know who you are.
I got another good one for you.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug
when... You got it, boss.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
We kick his ass.
That's what I'm thinking.
Tutaj naprawdę nieprzyjemny wybór odnośnie uratowania jednej osoby i poświęcenia drugiej. Ciekawa jestem, co takiego Larry mógłby zrobić Lee, biorąc pod uwagę to, że no, jest stary i raczej mało co byłby w stanie zrobić, biorąc pod uwagę to, że Lee od niego raczej chyba silniejszy mimo wszystko. Więc Larry to mógł paść na zawał i tyle by było z jego grozeniami. No dobra, minęło teraz trochę czasu. Aż 3 miesiące minęło, no i tutaj mamy zombiacka. Któryś zajadał, a nie mógł hamsko obserwał. Nowa postać.
What'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another meal lost. I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but...
Mark to jest... Mężczyzna, którego oni spotkali chyba bodaj ze wojsku, gdzieś tam na wojsko trafili i spotkali tego Marka, no i Mark został przyjęty do grupy. To jest Mark, jest byłym wojskowym.
I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding. When I accidentally grabbed for Carly's rations the other night, I thought she was gonna take off my hand.
We're all on edge. Just cut us some slack.
Yeah, you're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
No niewiele. Niewiele, ja tutaj nie zamierzam go okłamywać za niewiele, no bo nie mamy wiele jedzenia.
Not enough. According to Lily, we've just about hit the last of our food reserves. Some people might have to go without tonight.
You mean Lily's lottery again? Kenny's gonna be pissed.
She thinks everyone should have an equal chance of missing a meal.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor inn. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
Ja zamierzam Kenny'ego wspierać przez cały czas.
Kenny won't abandon us. He's a good man.
Yeah, I guess we'll see. Can't blame him, though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
Bo to dupek. Dupek i rasista zarazem. No dobrze powiedziane, jest starym rasistą. Dobrze powiedziane.
He's just an old racist asshole. That's his deal.
Well, he needs to get over that and start finding a way to pull his weight. Heart problems or not, we should all be out here trying to find food.
Dobrze powiedziane.
Really thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Knock me flat.
Przewalił nam mocno i tego mu nie zapomnimy. Nigdy. Larry to ogólnie gnida, jest jego strasznie, nie lubię. Zresztą to jest nie jakakolwiek osoba, która go lubi.
Don't. Gunshot'll bring walkers. One bird's not worth it.
A poza tym nie trafisz.
Yeah, I know. I'm just really freaking hungry.
Co gdybyś nie trafił? Jest to byśmy amunicję zmarnowali.
Shit, was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on.
Spokojnie, miał jakieś problemy.
Jesus Christ.
Oh shit, no, please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher, we'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay? Get it off,
goddammit, get it off me.
Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp and we barely got away from that.
What? Trafiliśmy na jakichś ludzi.
Is there a bear trap out here?
I don't know, man.
It's okay, we're not gonna hurt you.
Don't listen to him, Ben. Please, just let us go. We're not a threat to you.
Kid, chill out. We'll try to help you, but you gotta shut the fuck up.
Lee, he's fucked up. We've gotta help him. Please.
Ben, shut up. My dad was special forces. I know what
wątpię. Wątpię, a to nie będę jestem nieogarnięty.
You can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
Zapytajmy się o to.
Was he bitten?
Bitten? No, I swear.
Hurry, please, hurry.
Lee, this trap has been altered. There's no release latch.
Oh no.
Shit! Walkers! It's now or never, Lee!
Please! Get me out of this!
Mark, get the boys back! Kenny, keep those walkers off of me!
Ja powiem tak, to jest ciężki, a co robot nie ciężki w sumie. Z moralnego punktu widzenia to jest ciężki wybór, ale... Twórcy tak ten wybór przekształcili, że w sumie nie ma żadnego znaczenia, co zrobimy, bo nie damy rady go normalnie wyciągnąć. Jedyna opcja, żeby go wyciągnąć, to odciąć mu nogę. I możemy albo odciąć mu nogę, albo sobie dać spokój z ratowaniem go, wtedy on zostanie zezarty przez Swendace. A z kolei ten cały Travis będzie miał problem, no bo tam na schod na Marka z tego powodu, że no mamy zostawić tego nauczyciela. Mark go spadkowo postrzeli i no, ten Travis będzie umierający. Albo jak odetniemy temu nauczycielowi nogę, no to wtedy będzie taka nieciekawa sytuacja, że no... On też z praktycznie będzie umierający, więc niezależnie od tego, co zrobimy, to tutaj jest problem. Jedną z tych osób, no ale również ta druga osoba ginie. Jeśli tutaj zostawimy tego nauczyciela, no to mówiłam, on zostanie zezarty przez Swendace, a jeśli z kolei mu odetnę tą nogę, no to Travis będzie miał najbardziej głupą śmierć, jaką mógłby mieć, tylko po to, żeby oczywiście się go pozbyć, bo twórcy nie mieli pomysłu na jego postać, więc zdecydowali się dać mu najbardziej głupą śmierć, jaką mógłby mieć, no i za chwilę zobaczycie, czeka to jest głupa śmierć. Ponieważ ja zamierzam mu odciąć tą nogę.
Lee, do something!
I'm gonna have to cut you out.
No! Try the trap again! Anything, please!
Nie, to będzie bolesne. Najbardziej chamskie... Taka najbardziej chamska opcja, jaka mogłaby być, to taka opcja, że na przykład moglibyśmy teraz przerwać to odcinanie mu nogi. Nie moglibyśmy go tak zostawić z ledwie odciętą nogą, to by było już w ogóle chore. Ale chyba nie ma takiej opcji na szczęście. No nie jest mi ciekawie. A kolejne cmentacy nadchodzą.
Come on, we gotta move!
No i to jest właśnie ta najbardziej głupia śmierć, o jakiej mówiłam. Koleś dosłownie sam pozwolił się zjeść swędacą, no bo inaczej nie da się tego określić. Zamiast jakoś rozwinąć jego postać, coś z nim zrobić, to dali mu najbardziej głupą śmierć, jaką mógł mieć. Lepiej za drugi spragnienie pomocy. Dosłownie... Dosłownie... Na siłę go uśmiercili tylko po to, żeby się pozbyć jego postaci. To było naprawdę załostne, co tutaj ten zrobili z jego postacią. Może kiedyś zrobię ankietę, jeśli chodzi o najbardziej głupie śmierci z gier od Telltale. No to na pewno Travis będzie na liście. W sumie w Game of Thrones były strasznie głupie śmierci niektóre.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Come on, come on!
Oh my god! What happened?
Where's that?
Where's that? What's going on?
We don't have time to explain.
Lee, are you okay? Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Cat,
okay?
Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken!
Lee!
I don't know.
Lee!
Lily, jak zwykle będzie robiła afera.
What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for
a minute? Strasznie wkurza.
I don't! I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
Jesus Christ.
We left the other one behind.
Other one? Jesus, Lee. What if there are more of them? What if they followed you here?
There wasn't anybody else. Just us.
How do you know he's not lying?
Well, hang on. We haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
Come on, Lily. These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
Nie zabierz ty.
No.
Fine, you guys fight it out there.
Miała to jedzenie.
Welcome to the family, kid.
To jakieś masło, ale się kończy.
See what I drew.
What? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Dobrze powiedziane.
Oh, come on, you're being dramatic. Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not gonna be a part of that.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
Kenny's right. Yeah, you're in charge of the food and the schedules, but you're not in charge of people's lives.
Really?
Tak.
You weren't there. Lee made a choice. End of story.
Nie możesz od tak decydować o czymś życiu.
Guy up, you can kick him out of here. Send him out on their own. I couldn't care less. But they at least deserve a fighting chance against the walkers.
No.
And for the record, Kenny wanted to leave those people behind.
If Kenny would pull his head out of his ass for 5 seconds, he'd realize that I make these decisions to protect his family. We simply don't have enough food.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Naprawdę, gdzie ona była, gdy my byliśmy w lesie?
You go help Mark with the wall.
Gdzie ona była? Co mu nie było na polowaniu? I co mu ty też nie pomagałeś?
You know what? If you think I'm doing such a shitty job, then you do it.
A proszę cię bardzo.
That's all the food we have for today. You decide who gets to eat.
Lily.
No, I'm serious. Pick up that food and start handing it out. You see how it feels to not have enough food for everyone.
Spokojnie, Lily. Nie zdziwcie tylko. Ja sobie z tym poradzę. Teraz powiem tak, jak dla mnie tutaj Kenny miał rację, jeśli chodzi o tą dyskusję, bo Lily nie powinna mieć prawa od tak decydować o tym, co tę osobę mamy wypędzić. Jak możemy przynajmniej tę osobę pomóc, to powinniśmy to zrobić, a nie traktować te osoby jak jakieś gorsze osoby, które na naszą pomoc zwyczajnie nie zasługują. Strasznie takiego myślenia nie lubię. No jest apokalipsa zombie, musimy się trzymać razem, pomagać sobie, a nie
być wobec siebie wrogo nastawieni. Dlatego ja tutaj co mam w stronę Kenny'ego.
Is he gonna be okay?
I don't know. Can you give me a hand real quick?
No, nie lubię się, ale niech ci będzie.
Sure. What do you need?
Just apply some pressure here while I try to close this up. You know, I thought I was starting to get used to this, sewing up people's injuries. But I mean, cuts and bruises are one thing, but Lee, this man has no leg.
It's what your husband wanted.
Figures. I love that man to death, but I swear sometimes he's dumber than a bag of hammers.
A co niby innego mieliśmy zrobić? A to sobie była opcja, mogliśmy go... Mogliśmy go zostawić, no ale wtedy z kolei tamten drugi dzieciak byłby postrzelony. Więc w sumie i tak źle, i tak niedobrze są. Jej na pewno nie będę dawać jedzenia. Nie ma sens. Nie ma takiej opcji.
Maybe we should think about leaving the motel.
God, not you too. I know Kenny wants to leave. I think that's why he's so eager to get the RV working. But this is a good spot. We're protected, we're close to the drugstore, we have a routine now and it's working.
For now.
Damn, ciekawe jak na długo to będzie działać.
We should talk about you and Kenny.
What about us?
They're arguing. It's getting pretty out of hand. You know people notice that.
Look, I'm working my ass off to make sure we have a good setup here and Kenny just doesn't appreciate that. All we need is food.
But there is no food. You know that better than anyone.
Well, we'll just have to find some.
Dobra, na razie nie będę już z nią rozmawiać. Zresztą już nie ma o czym. A jedzenia jej na pewno dawać nie będę.
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
No, pewnie.
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
Okay, Clem. I've got to take care of some things. Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
Okay.
Dobra. Pogadajmy z Benem.
Hey, is my friend gonna make it?
I don't know, but Kaja will do her best. I promise.
I can't believe you chopped off his leg.
There was no other way.
Co, teoretycznie było inne wyjście, ale wtedy z kolei... Tamten, twój kolega byłby postrzelony.
So who are you people? Our group's gonna wanna know.
I'm Ben. Ben Paul. The man you saved is Mr. Parker, the band director at my school. We all came down from Stone Mountain for the playoffs when everything happened.
Ben ma tylko 18 lat co Kazi, więc naprawdę jest młody i oczywiste jest to, że nie będzie do końca rozgarnięty. W tym wieku miałby sobie radzić w apokalipsie zombie. No sorry, ale nie. To oczywiste, że będzie miał problemy.
How you holding up, kid?
I keep wondering if I could have done something to help, you know? Some kind of... I don't know. Something.
Ja zamierzam być dla niego miła.
I'm sure you did all you could.
Yeah, maybe.
Dobra, pogadane.
Relax. We'll get your friend back to normal in no time.
I sure hope so.
Na razie z nim pogadam, a później będę dawać jedzenie. Mamy jeszcze Marka i Larego. Larego strasznie nie lubię, zresztą kto go lubi? Czy jest nie jakakolwiek osoba, która lubi Larego? Proszę się do mnie zgłosić.
It keeps the walkers out. Carly's been doing the bulk of the lookout duty.
Chyba raczej Lily, to Lily obserwuje tutaj sytuację. Ciekawe skąd tą piłkę wzięli.
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? Oh, I got 60 cents in my pocket. If you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
Oj, Larry, dlaczego ty musisz być takim dupkiem? Pogadajmy z nim. Zam talię w głowie.
Lily thinks we should throw these new people out.
Damn right. There's too many people hanging around here as it is.
A może tak ciebie wyrzucimy?
You've got to talk to Lily about getting along with Kenny.
Lily can make her own friends.
It's not about making friends. We're all in this together. We gotta start acting like it.
Stuff all that. We'd be fine without you.
Jak się nie będziemy trzymać razem, to wszyscy umrzemy.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. Do you mind if we take it?
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
No to by nie dam. Nie ma sens.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe?
Come on, Larry. Give it a rest, man. Things are different. Being a racist is outdated.
Oh, and that's what you think this is?
Awesome.
Is that what you told him?
Yeah, that's right.
And what are you gonna do about it?
Look, I don't care what it is, but you two have got to start trying to get along.
The only thing I have to do is protect my daughter. And right now, that means getting this damn wall fixed. So I would appreciate it if you two would shut up and let me get back to work.
Co za typ? Straszna dziura na dupie, co nie? Co za gość? Do bólu irytujący.
Hey, you holding up okay, Lee? I was pretty fucked up back there, having to cut that guy's leg off.
Yeah, I just hope Katja can save him. Lily's pretty pissed at us.
Listen, I know her intentions are good, but...
But nothing! She's making the smart choice. Those parasites you guys brought back need to go.
Nikt ciebie nie pytał o zdanie.
You ever miss the Air Force base? I mean, this wall isn't exactly military standard.
No way I'm going back there. You saw what it was like when you guys picked me up. Completely overrun.
Well, good luck with that wall.
We'll get it.
Pogadzania. Zwłaszcza, że musisz pracować z Larry. O, Larry. Ale tego gnoja nienawidzę. Dobra, Carly, kto z jedzenia?
Lily has me handing out the food.
Ugh, that can't be an easy job.
It's not. I won't be able to feed everyone. What should I do?
Well, if you wanted to get in good with Lily, I'd make sure Larry gets some food, even though that guy can be a real dick sometimes. On the other hand, giving that food to Kenny and his family might make him remember you, if he decides to take off in that RV one day.
What about you? You need food too.
We all need food. I can't tell you what to do, but whatever happens, I know you'll be trying to do the right thing.
Thanks, Carly.
Na pewno mu jedzenia nie dam. W sensie Laremu, nie ma sens.
Sleeping any better?
No. I know we should be grateful for beds, but no, I'm not.
Drugstore?
Yeah.
Tak, Carly, tam ci jedzenia.
Something to eat? Here.
Me? How about you? You look like crap, Lee. When was the last time you ate?
I'm okay.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak. I know I said it didn't matter why you saved me instead of Doug, but...
You don't owe me anything, Carly.
No co, nie będzie u nas chciała przyjąć jedzenia?
Back in a bit.
Najwyraźniej nie. Nie, od czego to zależy, bo to sami ona od nas przyjmuje jedzenia, to sami nie. Od czego to zależy? No, w sumie sama się zastanawiam. Dobra, to Clem damy jedzenie. No i Duckowi również. No jak Carly nie chce, to mogę jeszcze jedzenie dać ewentualnie Markowi.
How you doing, Clementine? Everything all right?
Yeah. Is that man going to be okay?
Będę z nią sera.
Doesn't look good, Clementine. Doesn't look good.
Oh, okay.
No, wolę być z nią sera, niż ją okłamywać.
I'm so hungry, Lee. I hope I get to eat soon.
Zaraz coś dam.
That thing doesn't work anymore, does it?
No, not since it broke at the drugstore.
Just gonna hold on to it then?
Yeah, if that's okay. I need it.
It's okay, hon.
You said you didn't think they would find us.
Well, yeah, but that's just because...
But we can try to find them.
Look, Clementine.
I'm not stupid, Lee. I know it's just pretend. But it makes me feel better.
Okay, you take good care of it then.
I will.
Here, Clem, you need something to eat.
I love apples. Thank you. Are there more?
No, honey. That was the last one.
Oh,
Enjoy it. You deserve it.
Bieda Clem. Jest to znakiem, możemy porozmawiać.
You were pretty brave when we brought those people in here.
That's because I know Mom can fix him.
No, Rosaj chyba nie da rady, niestety.
How you doing, Doc?
I'm okay. Me and Clementine are coloring.
Guess what it is?
I don't know. A dog?
Nope.
Oh, I know. It's a goat, right?
No.
To tygrys. Narysowała tygrysa.
Hey, Doc. How about a little food? Here.
Yeah. Oh man, I'm so hungry.
Dobra, no teraz jest to z Kenim, możemy porozmawiać. No i tam jedzenie Markowi. Jak Kali nie chce, to Markowi damy jedzenie. Bo na pewno nie Laremu, albo Lili, nie ma sens.
That ain't no secret, Lee. It's probably our best bet. Look, you've been good to me and my family. You saved Duck from those monsters, and you stood up to Larry at the drugstore. I won't forget that. You and Clem are welcome to come with us.
No i skończę, tak zrobimy.
Coast does sound like a smart idea. Maybe that is the best thing.
I know that it is. I'm taking my family.
No, jest Kenim, można sobie pogadać.
Lily has a point about these new people being extra mouths to feed.
I know, but maybe the problem isn't that there isn't any food. There just isn't any here. We gotta think about moving on.
No to jest jak najbardziej Kenima racja.
Thanks for buying me time to get that guy out of the bear trap back there.
I can't believe you cut off his leg. I don't know if I could have done it.
I didn't have a choice. Was that or the walkers?
Niestety, to była naprawdę bardzo ciężka sytuacja.
Want something to eat? Here, Kenny, take this.
How about my boy? He eat yet?
Yeah, I gave him something.
Sure, then hand it over. I'm starved. Thanks.
Ale Lily będzie miała problem, ale nie obchodzi mnie to. Nie lubię jej. Nie lubię jej.
Some of these people have gone longer than me without food. They're the ones that need it.
No, slakat Lily. Lily ma dobre serce.
How's it going, Lee? From up here, it looks like you're playing favorites.
A zabyś wiedziała. Naprawdę myślałeś, że dam jedzenie tobie albo twojemu ojcu? Nie liczcie na to. Nie ma sens. Teraz to ja rozdaję karty.
Here, eat something.
Thanks, Lee.
No, Larry będzie wściekła, ale nie obchodzi mnie to. Nie lubię go.
Not such an easy job, is it?
Never said it was. I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
Hey, thanks for looking out for me and my family. I'm serious about that offer to come with us. You've more than earned a ride on the RV with me.
No to jedziemy w takim razie.
I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
You're out! What happened to my food?
Nie ma.
There's none left.
You keep treating people like this, and your days in this group are numbered.
No i co mi zrobisz?
Talk, old man.
Co mi zrobisz? Ja mam Kenny'ego.
I don't see you working on that wall.
A ty gdzie byłeś, gdy polowaliśmy? Co mu ciebie nie było na polowaniu? Ja mam Kenny'ego, ja mam Marka, ja mam Carly. Co ty mi możesz zrobić?
Ken, Lee, come here, please.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it. I'm getting sick of this shit.
Nie dziwię się.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
I'm sick of this shit, too.
You don't think I am? I don't know. Maybe it's for the best. We're already struggling to feed our own kids. That man you brought, I tried, but he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
No, była to skomplikowana sytuacja. No i zaatakował nas! Złaź ze mnie! Ale ty bzydki! Złaź ze mnie! Złaź ze mnie, mówię ci! Bo ja ciebie nie chcę! Ja nie chcę! No cię przyczepił jak do psiego ogona! Ja nie jestem psim ogonem! Spadaj! Zostaw moją nogę! Zostaw moją nogę, ty bzdy! Psytalu jeden! Won od mojej nogi! Zostaw moją twarz!
Ani cię was! Dzięki, dziękuję Carly.
Na Carly zawsze można liczyć.
Why'd you bring him here in the first place, asshole?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed!
Uspokój się!
You said he wasn't bitten!
What?
We asked you point blank, was he bitten, and you said no!
He wasn't!
Well, your not bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife!
What?
Nasza grupa jest, nie wie, ważnej informacji.
It's not the bite that does it. You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
No i to jest naprawdę przykra sprawa.
We're all infected? Everyone?
I guess so. I don't know. All I know is that I've seen people turn who I know were never bitten. When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning and... God.
Egoistka. Postanowiła się zabić, no i wiele osób zginęło przez egoistyczną decyzję.
Back off!
Whoa, lady, relax! Me and my brother, We just want to know if y'all can help us out.
I said back off,
Carly.
You're outnumbered here. Just turn around and go back.
Okay, that's fine. But you'd really be helping out a fellow survivor if you could part with some extra gas.
Oj, tym to nie można ufać.
Why do you need gas?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look. We own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out, see if it's legit?
I'm going with you. I got your back if anything seems fishy.
So, what are y'all thinking?
Ja wolę tutaj powiedzieć, co nie. Bo też inna grupa będzie mogła decydować. A co teraz ta grupa będzie mogła decydować, a nie tylko Lee.
I think we'll stay here. We're starting to develop a good vibe here at the motel.
Good vibe? Well, Christ, Daddy-o. I'm sorry the folks with the food supply and defenses didn't tickle your pretty pink ass.
We need to think like a group, Lee. This affects everyone.
Then we vote. If everyone agrees, then we'll send you guys with some gas to check the place out.
And if we don't?
Then we'll stay in this wretched roach motel with your recreational paperweight over there. Plus, we stay close to Macon where we have access to the pharmacy for Dad. Kenny, Katja?
We go.
Dad?
You betcha, pumpkin.
Carly?
No, wolałam taką opcję wybrać, bo...
I'm in. If they're offering food...
Wszyscy mogą teraz zdecydować, a nie tylko Lee. To jest bardzo wspólna decyzja.
Clementine, what do you think?
Lee, I'm very hungry.
All right, looks like we're going to a dairy.
No, przegłosowane.
So, this dairy, you guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
It's nice to get away from that motel for a while. This Lily Kenny thing is starting to get ridiculous. Personally, I'd be happier if you started to take charge more.
Kenny wie, co robi.
Kenny keeps us motivated. He believes in hope and knows how important it is for us not to give that up. I can't fault him for that.
Or maybe you just don't want to be in charge.
Well, not everyone thinks I'm so trustworthy.
Because of your past. Does anyone else know?
Larry, oczywiście Larry wie.
Larry knows.
Great, that can't be easy.
Clementine knows. She was there when we were talking in the drugstore. Asked me about it. I couldn't lie to her.
What exactly did happen with the senators?
It was an accident.
Wydaje mi się, że on, znaczy Lee, dopuścił się takiego nieumyślnego zabójstwa. Zadosło między nimi do walki i po prostu w trakcie walki, no, Lee go spadkowo zabił, ale też chyba raczej nie chciał tego umyślnie zrobić. Tak mi się wydaje, że mogło być.
Sometimes I wonder if I should talk to the group about it.
You don't have to. Whatever happened before things went to hell doesn't matter anymore.
Not sure everyone would see it that way.
Maybe you're right.
No, lepiej zabrali był stary.
I've reported on some pretty messed up shit. I've seen situations like yours 100 times. It doesn't have to make you a bad man.
To jest prawda. To, że ktoś zabił, dokonał morderstwa, to wcale nie czyni go złym człowiekiem, od razu najgorszą kreaturą, tylko faktycznie, no, jak są jakieś motywacje, którymi się kierował, no to bardziej to wtedy można zrozumieć. Lee, mi się wydaje, że on tego człowieka zabił nieumyślnie, że nie planował tego, tylko po prostu tak wysło, no, zła straszna sytuacja, ale no widać, że Lee tego żałuje i też nie jest on złym człowiekiem.
Really appreciate that.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
Okay, ale z nimi to taka stara nie będę, bo im nie ufam.
I move around a lot. Hard to call any place home, I guess.
I used to move around a bit myself, but the dairy will always be home to me.
Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
Kenny's a guy who really keeps a group together.
Don't let Lily hear you say that.
How many people you got over there anyway?
Well, the kid here's our newest arrival, but we're all looking forward to some food. We really need it.
Well, here's to helping each other out. Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for, well, as long as I can remember, but now it's
getting... You think you're gonna cut me out of this?
Shit, get down.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always
fucking
pulling this shit.
Bandits.
Who?
Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Who are they?
Fuck you.
Fucking
you knew
assholes.
We were hungry, and you guys were keeping it
there's
up
only
yourselves.
Two of them.
Oh no, there's
yeah,
a lot
you know what?
More
we ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered if something happens, but let's just wait this out and hope they move on.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Ale psychol!
Asshole!
Was tak go zabił?
The world out here has gone to shit. Come on, let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
A to tak go zabił, no i również nie można tak strzelać głośno, bo to psuje swędaca i później te swędacy atakują i jest nieprzyjemna sytuacja. Dobra, myślę, że w tym miejscu zakończę odcinek, bo był zapis, to mam prawie 40 minut, więc myślę, że to jest dobry moment, żeby ten odcinek zakończyć. No i bracia, bracia, no tutaj naprawdę będzie dosyć gruby plot twist z nimi, ale nie będę tego zdradzać, bo kto wie, być może jakimś cudem ktoś pierwszy raz u mnie ogląda tą grę. No dobra, w tym momencie będę kończyła. Tak sobie myślę, może jeszcze tam Vice City nagram, bo tak naprawdę myślę, żeby rozpoczęć serię z Vice City na nowo i chyba tak faktycznie zrobię. Skończyłam się serię z Code Pursuita, więc myślę, że będzie serię z Vice City, będzie serię z Donkey Dead i chyba również, no tego Derana też przydałoby się zakończyć. No ale to Derana tak myślę, że stopniowo będę nagrywać. No dobra, ja na chwilę po prostu kończę, to będzie na tyle. Bywajcie.